In this video, I'm going to answer another question of how to actually convince your friends and family members on keto and intermittent fasting. Now, there's really two problems you're going to run into. One is that they've heard some bad things about keto, okay? And secondly, they don't really know what it is, they're confused about it, and they don't know the benefits. So let's first start on what ketosis really is. Ketosis is really getting your body to run on fat fuel. Ketones are made from fat when you lower your carbs and sugar. That's how you get into ketosis. And healthy ketosis handles the deeper cause of many health problems. The majority of the population has high insulin, and that creates all sorts of problems. Okay, so now let's talk about the benefits. And I really kind of categorize it with seven main benefits. Number one, weight loss, especially in the midsection. Keto and IF, intermittent fasting, can greatly help a resistant, slow metabolism, especially one that has been plateaued. But keto goes beyond just losing weight. You can improve cognitive function, your memory, concentration, focus, mental energy, so it gives you some endurance so you can focus through the entire day. It increases your productivity and creativity so you can get more done. Mood elevation. You can bring someone from depression or anxiety and bring them up. Many people that have a lowered emotional states have blood sugar problems related to insulin. Okay, so by fixing that, you can bring them up. Number four, heart health. Decreasing the risk of heart attacks, strokes, making your arteries more elastic so your blood pressure can come down and your cholesterol can go down. Number five, improvement in skin. Doing healthy ketosis and intermittent fasting together can greatly improve human growth hormone, which is intimately involved in anti-aging. So you're going to start looking younger and younger. Number six, the reduction of cravings and hunger, making it extremely easy to do this program long term. Number seven, the reduction of inflammation. So the type of ketosis that we recommend is a healthy version of ketosis. And that means supplying all the required nutrients. So when you lose weight, you actually look better as you lose weight. And we always recommend intermittent fasting with healthy ketosis together as a strategy to help achieve all these great health benefits. And really the only danger is to those manufacturing companies that make refined carbs and sugar. In fact, it was the sugar companies in 1965 that paid research scientists from Harvard University to suppress the data, the truth about sugar, and emphasize cholesterol. And that's why people are still hung up on cholesterol. It's not dangerous to consume a high-fat diet as long as you keep your sugars low. And lastly, I just tell them, hey, just try this out for 1 week to see if it can work for you. Hey, if you're interested in finding out the underlying cause of your body issues, click the link below and take the evaluation quiz.